Welcome to this guided sleep hypnosis session, where you'll be transported to a serene Himalayan mountain retreat. This is an invitation for you to create space and relaxation, allowing yourself to drift into a deep and restful sleep. As you settle in and get comfortable, let's begin by taking a few deep breaths. Take a deep inhale, and as you exhale, feel any tension or stress leaving your body. Take another deep breath in, and as you exhale, allow yourself to sink deeper into relaxation. One more deep breath in, and as you exhale, feel any concerns that may be occupying your mind simply drift away. Just find a spot that you can focus on for a few moments. Once you've found your spot, focus your eyes upon it intently. It can be any spot that feels comfortable for you. As you focus, breathe in slowly. As you allow your eyes to relax, you might notice that your eyelids are feeling heavy, and that's perfectly okay. Just allow your eyes to drift closed whenever they're ready. Now imagine that your eyes are magnets, and that spot that you are focusing on is a magnet as well. Even with your eyes closed, you can feel the magnetic pull between your eyes and that spot, as if they're drawing each other closer and closer. As that tension builds, take a deep breath in and hold it for a moment. Then exhale slowly and release all of that tension. Allow your eyes to relax completely, feeling deeply relaxed and calm. Now, in your mind's eye, imagine a beautiful staircase in front of you. It has 10 steps. You can imagine seeing those steps, and you know that as you count down from 10 to 1, with each step you take, you will feel more and more relaxed, calm, and peaceful. So take that first step down and think to yourself, 10. I am feeling calm and relaxed. And as you step down to the next step, think to yourself, 9. My body is feeling heavier and heavier, sinking deeper into relaxation. 10. With each step down, you can feel your mind and body becoming more and more soothed, comfortable, and calm. Eight. My thoughts are becoming still and quiet. Seven. My breathing is slow and regular. 6. My muscles are loose and limp. 5. You're doing great. Keep going down the staircase with 5. I feel so deeply relaxed and at peace. 4. My mind is open and receptive to positive suggestions. 3. I am completely calm and serene. Almost there. 2. I feel like I'm floating on a cloud of relaxation. 1. I am in a deep and restful state. 2. You are now in a state of deep relaxation and hypnotic trance. You can allow yourself to let go completely and drift off into a peaceful sleep. Or you can continue to follow along. As you reach the bottom of the staircase, you find yourself in a serene, peaceful place. Imagine yourself in a serene Himalayan mountain retreat, surrounded by the majestic beauty of the mountains. Take a moment to observe your surroundings. Notice the colors, the textures, the shapes, and the sounds around you. You can see the towering peaks of the mountains, snow-capped and gleaming in the evening light. You can feel the cool breeze on your skin and hear the gentle rustling of leaves in the wind. You are surrounded by the calming energy of nature. As you take it all in, you begin to notice a deep sense of peace and tranquility washing over you. You feel a soul shift and opening, a sense of expansion within yourself. Allow yourself to sink into this feeling, letting it envelop you completely. You are safe and secure here in this tranquil haven. As you continue to breathe deeply, allow your body to relax more and more with each breath. Feel your muscles release any tension or tightness, becoming more and more loose and comfortable. Let your mind follow suit, clearing away any mental clutter or distractions. As you breathe in, feel the serenity of the mountains fill your lungs. And as you exhale, release any tension that may be holding you back. Breathe in tranquility. Breathe out tension. Continue to breathe in this way, allowing your body and mind to become more and more relaxed with each breath. Now imagine yourself walking along a path in the mountains. The path is soft underfoot, and the air is cool and fresh. You are surrounded by lush greenery, and the sounds of birds and crickets fill the air. The sun is shining brightly, and you feel its warmth on your skin. You feel completely at ease and at home in this natural setting. As you walk, you come across a beautiful waterfall cascading down the mountainside. The water is crystal clear and cool to the touch. you take off your shoes and step into the water, feeling the gentle flow wash over your feet and ankles. You feel completely refreshed and invigorated. You look up at the waterfall and you notice that there is a small cave behind it. You feel a sense of curiosity and you decide to explore. You make your way behind the waterfall and you find a small, cozy cave. The cave is warm and inviting, and you feel a deep sense of peace as you settle in. As you sit in the cave, you notice that there is a small pool of water in the center. The water is clear and still, reflecting the soft glow of the cave walls. You dip your hand in the water and you feel a sense of calm wash over you. You hear the faint sound of a flute playing in the distance, and you feel its calming melody wash over you like a warm breeze. The music seems to be calling you, beckoning you towards something new and curious. You follow the sound of the music, walking through a lush forest until you reach a clearing. There you see a group of people gathered around a bonfire, all swaying to the hypnotic beat of the music. You are welcomed warmly into the group, and you find yourself feeling at ease and comfortable in their company. The group is made up of individuals from all walks of life, and they share with you stories of their own personal journeys. As the night wears on, you realize that you are no longer just an observer of their stories, but a participant. You share your own experiences, and the group listens with empathy and understanding. You feel a deep sense of connection with these people, and you realize that you are not alone on your journey. You feel a renewed sense of purpose and energy, as if you have been recharged by the positive energy of the group. As the night comes to a close, you say your goodbyes to the group and return to your own space. You lie down in your comfortable bed, feeling the weight of the day lifting from your shoulders. You are filled with a sense of peace and calm, knowing that you are exactly where you are meant to be. Starting with your toes, focus your attention on each muscle in your body. Imagine a warm, relaxing sensation spreading through each muscle as you release any tension. Slowly work your way up through your calves, thighs, abdomen, chest, arms, and finally your head. Feel your entire body becoming loose, limp, and completely relaxed, paving the way for a night of deep and rejuvenating sleep. You take a deep breath and allow yourself to fully relax, sinking deeper and deeper into a restful sleep. You feel a sense of gratitude for the experience you just had, knowing that it will stay with you for a long time to come. Your body is relaxed. Your mind is at ease. And you feel yourself drifting off into a peaceful sleep. You know that when you awaken, you will feel optimistic and rejuvenated and ready to take on the day with a new sense of purpose and energy. You are safe. You are calm. You are whole and complete. Let the peacefulness of this journey guide you now into a deep and restful slumber. Good night.